is it recording? Hi guys. Hi guys. So today we are doing another Pokemon Go video where we hit up two parks. And I've already hit my first day. I just got a pinup there, which gives me 12 pinup there. What I've got recently is these. Come on, cameraman. I forgot to recents. By the way, my brother caught some of these for me because of. Well, let me just get it set up to. Don't turn the camera. Amigo, let me get it set up. So if I go from here, we're just gonna go from here, no matter if you've anything. So we've got the. I just need to find one of the good ones there. And did I catch that off camera? Right. I've got one of them, so I have enough to evolve it, which I will evolve in this episode. Or in a minute, more like. I got that. What else? Where is it? Wait. Wait for the good things to come. Anywho. I got one of them. That's new. Yeah. Where is it? Where is it? Hurry up. I got one of these. I think I showed you, I'm not sure. My brother had to run up and go and grab it after. And then I got a Fanfy, and then I've got another Fanfy, which I'll show you in a minute. I got another one there in the same place as I got it last time. And a few of them. Wait. Let me find that. Let me just scroll up. I got a Pikachu with its hat on. My brother caught it for me when he went with his mate. That's another thing, right? And then my brother caught me a Chikorita. Two Chikoritas. That's one and two. Sorry, it's Sprite won't load, so I've got that. And then when he came back, it just spawned on me, so I've got another Fanfy. I've got a few of these. Not that important. We grow up a bit more recently. So I think it was Thursday when I was filming my special video. So if you're on my English class, don't watch it yet, because you may think he's from my homework, and if not, it's from something else. That's a way of not giving it away by doing a really. Anyway. So we caught this on Thursday, and then because it won't work for me. So my brother caught me these, and we got this. So we may be hitting up a Cyndaquil spawner and a Chikorita spawner. And let's see what's on their mouths. Yeah. So when we get near some Pokemon, or one spawn, you'll be the first to know. Bye. Cutting. Right, me and my brother are going to do the Eevee evolution later on today. So I just need to catch an Eevee. I have caught a few since last episode. And anyway, they're doing the paint. The point is, if I get this Eevee here, I have 44 candies. Casually. So yes. I will. When I get to a new Pokemon, it'll be the first to know. Bye-bye! Guys, we've got it. That took us a bit. I'm just capturing Pokestops. Are we near the bottom? Yay! Caught it. It's a bad CP, so I won't need any grabs. There we are. And this is my nearby one. Oh, I want to show you my egg. Look. That's my 10k egg. So yeah, I'll see you when we get down to the spawner. Oh. Are you recording now? No. Finally. Right, I'm just gonna catch this. I've already got one. I think there's an evolution to it.
There isn't.
Oh, we're still getting the wisdom. We're not at the end yet. It's gone out. Wait. Oh. I don't think we'll be able to have time to get to the other park. I'm not sure. Let's continue walking. It's supposed to be hot today, but it's actually cold. Yay, we caught it. Woo! Caught it. I haven't got one. It's a completely different Pokemon I've got already. So I'll see you when we get down there. Bye-bye! So we're at the main entrance, and yep.
What a fail!
This is how I know it's a fail. Sorry that it was a bit blurry, I've only just noticed. This is why it's a fail. Wait. Because look, the nearby list hasn't got a single one. So
we're going to go to another park. So see you then. Bye bye.
And there's a giraffe. Is there a giraffe?
Giraffe nearby, but it's in the park.
So we didn't go in the park. Right, I'm gonna get out the car when we get near the entrance, and we're gonna park and go in, aren't we? Yes, we are. What that? No. There's another Cyndaquil. I'm gonna just. That is. I really want this giraffe. I like giraffes. They're all right, giraffes, aren't they, mate? Aren't they, Rob?
Giraffes are alright. I also want my egg.
Wait, my egg. My look. Ooh, my eggs are 8.1. So they hatch when we get in the park. Bye bye. Bye. Sorry about that. So yeah, we're gonna go into the park. I'll see you when we get. Well, we're already on the phone. So we're gonna see you when we get into the park. Oh, I'm in the park. I'll see you when something's fun. Bye. Right, I'm going to pin up this now. Sorry I'm keeping recording all these. We're going to find that giraffe. Has he got it? Wait. Oh, we get the six. We get six candies for that. Dad's probably going to say, oh no, you don't. You get five. Well, oh yes, we get six candies from that. And yeah, I'll see you in a minute. Bye. No, bye. I'm saying bye. Help me, guys. Bye. Stop it already. I know the Cyndaquil. Come on the phone. I like a chicken nugget. Walking down the street, chicken nuggets. They want to play some chicken nuggets. Anyway, it's right out the egg. I'm going to do it like this. Nope. Will this work? Who will know? Oh, is he Pokemon God? Oh. I'm going to pin up it again. It's always... Don't attack me. Da da da. 3 hours and 45 minutes later. Be here, log. Buckle your seatbelts. What? Pick up your seatbelts. Rub it up, and we're going to be here for a bumpy ride. Yes. You don't need to tap me. Chicken nugget. Walking down the street. Right, we're gonna get this. Buckle your seatbelt to get ready for bed, because it's gonna be bedtime by the time that we finish with this. I'm gonna run out of Pokeballs.
Use a great ball.
What?
Use a great ball.
Ultra ball. I've got 5 Ultra Balls.
Oh, well then.
I'm using an Ultra Ball. I don't wanna run out of Pokeballs. What? I came up with it. I'm going to give it 5 more minutes. There we are. Now I'm wearing my coat. That's where I look like the... Thank you. Run! Is there a focus up there, mate?
Right. If this giraffe spawns... Bye! Bye! What are you doing? Bye!
Recording! Right, we're in there, Thompson. We're in the Tommy Thompson Park, and we're capturing a giraffe. We found a Pokemon train, which will go at the speed of a Pokemon. Oh man, oh wait, can't see, mate. Oh, it's wet now. Wet than Obama. Wet than Obama. Oh. Got it. Jiggling and wiggling. There we are, caught it. Now we have giraffe. Now I need to show you my don't end it yet. My egg's now 9.
So nearly done. So
yeah, I'll see you when another. Well, I'll see you when another giraffe spawns. Bye bye.
We've just been on a easy driving train, and I'll give you an update.
Oh, the train's behind. No, and I don't know where behind me, but it's behind me.
So my egg, yes, is doing very well because it hatched my egg.
My brother's egg was at 0.9.
Over there.
It's at 0.0 something, and now it's almost ready to hatch. Crazy.
That's why you should come down to Burnley to this park. I recommend the Pokemon train. Ta-da! Pee pee. See you when we are connected. Boy! Here it is.
He was on his own. He's like this. And I went, and I was scared singing. Oh, hi, he's something like this.
So yeah, I'll be more mature next time. See you in a minute.
Bye.
Take care. We were just laughing about it. What am I gonna get? Panko. My brother's already got one. Not a lava tower, but it's a panko. Panko, mate. Panko.
A pancake.
right. What's this now, guys? I'm going to put on a 2K, shall I? Yeah. 2K, yep. 2K. And that will be ready to hatch.
That will be ready to hatch in the next episode. So, when we get back home, we'll be doing evolutions.
Sorry about that, my dad just stopped it. Thanks for watching whilst I'm outside. I'm gonna get wet. We're gonna go home and then, ready for this, guys, we're gonna do some evolution. Bye from Thomas on a train. Train Thomas. Boop boop. Guys, well, my character's walking right now. It was my egg was at 1.8, but now it's on 1.92. I really think that's a bit weird, isn't it, Rob?
Yeah.
It's moving. So, I'm gonna walk upstairs and go. Too ready for this, guys. Oh, it's hatching! Oh, it's hatched! Right, let's click on it together, guys. Absolute rubbish. So, now let's go to... The poker stop station. My brother's gonna go first. And you wanna tell him the news about your egg?
It's about to hatch.
Yep. And I'm gonna go first then. I have one right near. So. Oh, I've got my egg on as well. I've got another 2K. So if I go to him, he's the only one I've got. I'm gonna evolve this first. Right. Oh, by the way, when we were on the ride, we got a lollipop. It was really funny. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
No, it's not focused.
I'm gonna... Sorry if you can't see it, it may not be focused. I've never had one of these before, but when we went to my brother's driving thing yesterday, there was one spawn, but I was too late to get it. I have no data, that's why I wasn't using my phone in this video. I made it back in 4 days. Yeah, that's that. And now I am going to do... Robert's going to do the Eevee evolution at the same time as me. So, as I'm waiting, I will do... What evolution do I need to do? What evolution was it? Can't remember. So when I find it, you'll be the first to know. Bye! Right, I'm going to do my first mirror. I'm going to do my mirror, then he's going to do his mirror. My mirror is higher than yours. Got it. You grab that. So let me hit evolve. Yes, Rob is going to do his after. Never mind. I thought it was going to evolve there for a second. Right, what did they evolve into?
A zoomer.
The zoomer. We saw a Squirtle at Townley when we won there. We were on our way back. I've never had one of these before. They look cool. So yeah. Now it's my brother's turn. I'm gonna grab the camera. Right, so he's gonna evolve it, but mine turned out to be 8 39. And what's yours? What's yours at the moment?
194. So yours was 230.
So I think he's got a high chance of getting a higher one than me.
I haven't. Because 230
is bigger than one. I can power mine up. I'll power it up in a minute.
I wouldn't.
Why?
It's a rubbish Pokemon.
Oh yeah, good point. I can power up a lot of Pokemon. I want to see how much XP I get off that.
Should have put a lucky egg on.
I don't have any lucky eggs.
I should have put a lucky
egg. Oh, you should have.
Azumarill.
What was I going to say?
Rubbish CP.
What's the one you have next?
I've got...
I'm going to get my Eevee ready.
I've got a few basic ones. I've already got the Pokemon, just it's extra XP.
So that's all you want, don't you?
Yeah, so this is Sentret into Furret, but it'll give me a higher Furret than I already have. Hopefully.
Where? I don't know where it is now. I don't know where I put my Eevee. What do we name Eevees to get?
Sakura.
Oh, okay.
Right, so is that a better one than I've already got? Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it would be.
And then I've got another basic one, because I've got a rubbish Noctowl.
But Noctowl. You already have a Noctowl.
Yeah, Hoot to Noctowl.
I never knew that. It was like, I never knew. I thought it was going to the Sandra. Have you got a Sandra?
A Sandra, yeah. They're the basic ones.
That looks like a proper owl.
It is.
I mean, like a real owl in real life.
No, it's a way better. Then, do you want me to do a Ladybird into Ladian?
Do I have to?
Okay.
My game's froze.
Alright, okay, I'll do a spinner.
I don't know how you feel, Rob.
So this isn't your Pokemon, Tom?
Right. Oh, sorry, I was just... Pokemon froze. Oh, sorry. So anyway. There's a game I saw, right? Yeah. Where you have to talk loud to make it jump higher. And it's like a Japanese game. I've never had one of them before.
Neither have I.
Well, I don't know what the colour scheme is. I don't know what the colour scheme is on it. So it's like multicolored. Right, we'll do what is it?
Wait, no.
We'll do one more. You do.
Alright, so I've got rubbish X tattoo. So I'm
going to do... one more and then we'll do the Eevee. I'm going to get my Eevee ready. But at least we're all load. Come on, just load already. Anyway. You can see a bit in the wing when it evolves.
Yeah.
How big is it?
I've not got a clue.
Does it say? 12.5 kilometres. That's a lot. Are you ready to do the Eevee evolution? Do you have any more evolutions you can do?
I could actually do another Teddy Ursa, but no.
Let's do Eevee. So, how do you spell Shakira?
Well, you've got it on your notes.
Oh, my... No, I don't.
Eevee.
No, I don't. How do you spell it?
I don't know.
S-H...
No.
Yeah,
Shakira. Just get it off your...
I'll get it off my phone. I took a screenshot of it.
I think it's actually...
I'll tell you how to spell it, ready? Wait, let me get it up. I'm gonna get my notes up. Oh, I've got a few videos I want to show you first. I want to show you this.
Wait, it's not loaded.
This is, I don't know how long ago it was, but I got a Charmander from it. So it's a good thing that I'm on here. I can just show you this. Wait. Anyway, it is just, right. So I've got that, and I've also got, let me just check this. Is this, just checking the, have we already seen this? Yes, we have already seen that. I've got two videos of it. We also have this one. I'm gonna just leave my volume off. My brother was catching one, and it literally went at the same time, which was cool. I'm getting sidetracked. They were Eevees, weren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah. We've had that. Where is me note? Yes, I've tried to find...
That's how you spell it.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
I remember screenshotting it. Yeah. Right. I'll be there in a minute. Just give me 1 second. I have it. Ready for this. Oh, but
that
did an image. I'll have a look at that in a bit. Where is it? Where did I put it, mate? I think I've gone too far. Have I? Anyway. Okay. If I can't find it, I'll just... Oh, there it is. It's... Me check his mug. S-A-K-U-R-A.
Yep.
And now I need to write that in.
This is a 95% IV easy I'm doing.
S-A-K... Wait, no. Okay, I'm not really going to type it on these. Right, and... I'll have it like this. We're not sponsored by Apple, by the way. We're not sponsored. Three. Right, you get your finger on it. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait.
That was a bit off-timed, but...
Yeah.
So, mine's a 95% IV-EV.
I'm an IV, check mine.
It's not the best at CP, but I'm going to power it up.
I like how it just all adds at the same time. That's like 10 minutes behind, isn't it?
No, it's a couple of seconds.
Ooh!
Yeah, yours is way better, but I'm just going to power it up.
Should I power mine up?
You don't have to.
I will. I'm going to power mine up. Come on, power up already. Yeah, I'm on. My mind's been a bit stupid. I can't even do anything. I know it's not froze because of the background. Do you think it's froze?
Yeah,
I'm gonna reload it. Go back on. I'm going on it really.
I think I'm just going to do it to this one.
I'm not going to power it on. Because I'm going to check it. First, I'm going to check if it's in my top CP.
I'm just going to power it up to there.
How many candies have you got for it?
400.
Oh, there's an email on the nearby list. Let me check CP. Oh, it's not on there. Is it near it? Let me find it. Oh, it's...
Go on CP, it'll be one of your
highest. Yeah, no, it's not. It's not one of my highest.
Yeah, 18,000. Are you sure you're on CP?
Yeah, look. CP.
Right, well, just scroll up. There it is.
Where?
That up on your top three.
Right, I'm going to pair it up. Right.
Oh, whoops. I've made it my best Pokemon.
Right, pair it up. I can power it up one more. Wait. Is that higher than yours?
Ooh. Yeah, yours is higher than mine.
I can power that up. I'm going to power that up.
Okay.
I'm a bit adventurous.
2051.
Oh, yeah? I want to just see if I can... I want to see which one... I accidentally powered that up, Rob.
Ooh.
I can power this up. Because I don't need any more candy for this, so I can just power this up. I don't like powering stuff up off camera.
Okay.
Because then it just looks a bit weird. Right, and I'm going to stop it there. Can't power anything. But look, that's moved higher than that. So I'm going to just do a mini recap of what I've caught. I hit recent. My favourite out of the one they've got today is this Jurassic. Let's see where my egg is at, just in case. Oh, it's a zero. So that'll be hatched in next episode or off camera. So, before we end the episode, I'm just going to show you one more video from the old thing and then I'm gonna stop it. Right, this is going to end the episode. So it's where
seen this one.
Have they?
Yeah, in a video.
Anyway. So, yeah. If you want to have an episode where I just show old hatches, leave a comment down below. So, yeah. Anyway, guys. Sorry for the camera drop. Anyway, guys. Have a nice week. Leave a like. Come subscribe. Peace out. Bye-bye.